and they're off. Smooth sailing, bounces right out on top, goes out for the lead. Pure Strike comes away in good order. Here's Perfect Saint running up into the third position. Mano comes away a bit close today. He's running in fourth and toward the outside. Toward the back of the pack are Pure Strike and the Total King trails the field, running around the first turn run. Settling themselves up and they're going at a smooth, controlled pace here. Smooth Sailing shows the way. Smooth Sailing by 3/4 of a length to Perfect Saint, well settled in between horses in second. On the outside, and Mano's across a third, just a length and a half from the front as they straighten for their run up the back. We come back to Da Vinci Code, who's tucked in there, running in the fourth position. Twitter King toward the outside of that one, and Pure Strike now trails the field. 15 lengths front to back, 5 furlongs left to run, up the back they go. Smooth Sailing, now a half-length leader over Perfect Saint, who's pressing the issue now. Mano makes 3 across the track as they run toward the far turn. Heading into the turn, 700 meters out they are, Perfect Saint with Smooth Sailing toward the inside, and Mano right there up on the outside as they get a little bit closer as Smooth Sailing opens up by 1 length again. 3 furlongs to go. They're halfway on the turn. Smooth Sailing again by half a length. Mano pressing. Here comes Twitter King coming and coming strong now toward the far outside as they approach the quarter pole and pass it down. Twitter King takes the lead. Twitter King opens up on the field here. Mano fighting on in between horses. Smooth Sailing looks to be trying to come back too. They have 2 furlongs, 1 furlong left to go. Mano strikes the front again. Twitter King made a run. Smooth Sailing back to third, but it's Mano here stretching them all the way, and Mano will take the opener. Mano punched right out and will take it going away. Mano 2-1, nice price to start the day. Smooth Sailing second, tight for third.